Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I will be showing you how to make miniature pasta in this tutorial. Helping me with this project today is Tiny Kitten Tempest, whose story you can find on my blog. Links are in the description box below. Don't forget guys, you can send in your recreations to my Instagram tag at miniaturesabsolutely. Okay, let's get started. For the label I used standard printer paper and hand wrote details using black ink. As this is meant to be an organic brand, the label is to appear homemade, and thus neatness is not a priority. Alternatively, you can print off some labels using a Google search. To make some basil or pesto based fettuccine, I used khaki green and rolled this out very thinly before cutting it into lengths. To help reduce stickiness, I used cornstarch. Then arrange the pasta how you would like it to go into the packaging. Then bake for the full duration as per package instructions. For the rest of the pasta, I made a mixture of translucent sculpty and tan coloured clay. Then I added a small amount of colour for shading. To make penne, I thinned out a sheet of clay, then I wrapped the clay around an eye pin and cut away any excess. Then gently roll the pin to seal any open edges. As this will be baked directly onto metal, you will want to reduce the recommended baking temperature and bake for a little bit longer. Alternatively, you can pre-bake first and then bake again to reduce brittleness. Once the penne has been baked and is cooled, gently remove the eye pin from the middle of the polymer clay tube and cut into small lengths. Next, I made some tomato based fusilli by rolling out a thin sheet of clay and cutting into length just like the fettuccine. Next, I grabbed the ends of a single piece and gently twisted to form a helix. Once these have baked and cool, cut off the unsightly ends and then cut them into equal lengths. And finally, I made conchiglie or shell pasta by rolling small amounts of clay into balls. Then I used a balling tool to press one side into my fingertips to form a dome, then baked. For For the packaging, I used some recycled plastic and covered one half with clear tape. Then fold the other side of the plastic up and wrap the tape around the edges to form a seal. The top should still be open. Now you can go ahead and stuff the tiny packets with your pasta. Fold up the top however you like and glue the labels to the top. Thanks for watching as always. Don't forget to leave a comment and recommend any future tutorials that you would like to see. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!